Hello, I am Shobhit and I am a person who stammers. This is the second task of TOPG in which I have to record a video outside where I am less comfortable. So I am filming this video outside my home and next to a highway. I am a little conscious because people are going behind me, but I think that is the purpose of this video. When I started, I had kept my voice a little low to not let others know, but I think I have increased it now. Remembering one conversation I had with Sachin sir a while ago. So let's discuss about a topic I read recently. It was about the art of doing nothing. I actually had read it a while ago, but recently I have started to understand the meaning of it. Recently I was listening to Jiddu Krishnamurti and he talked about no effort. That was also very strange for me because we have been told that we have to put effort in order to be something or do something. But here he is talking about no effort. I thought about it after some time and then I realized that those two are actually a combined statement. The art of doing nothing and not putting any effort. What it means for me is that when I generally don't have to put effort into doing something. If I am doing the basic thing, it will be done. Like breathing, I don't have to put any effort in this and I am not essentially doing anything. It is just happening. Similarly, my internal organs, I am not deliberately making my heart beat or putting any deliberate effort into making it beat. It is happening itself. Probably this is what Krishnamurti and Dao was talking about. At the moment when we start to put any effort, we also start to expect outcome from it. And then we are not letting things take its course. Probably this meaning will change tomorrow based on any new experience. But this is what I feel today. Thank you.